Thank you. two laps of fuel remaining. Just put in the fastest lap. Good job. Okay, hope you brought something to read today. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Fantastic. That was the fastest lap.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. The Rainmaster, Norris, and Pierre Gasly. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Welcome along then to Great Britain and the Great Silverstone Circuit for today's Grand Prix. Straddling the border of Northamptonshire and Buckinghamshire, the 18 corners of the Silverstone circuit form the 3.6-mile beating heart of Formula One. It's been reinvented over the years, with Turn 1 now the fast right-hander of Abbey, but the magic of racing is as strong here as it's ever been. Anthony Davidson is here once again for today's Grand Prix. Why don't we discuss Red Bull? We have a number of changes to the aerodynamic regulations this year, and the signs haven't looked good for them so far in terms of getting to grips with those changes.
There are a few downcast looks within the team this weekend. I think they've been hit fairly hard by the new regs, but this is only the first step down a long road of development, and even if they don't maximise their points today, there are plenty more up for grabs this season.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. The Rainmaster lines up on pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Gasly, Bottas, Max Verstappen, and Mick Schumacher, Tsunoda, Sainz, Hamilton, and Daniel Ricciardo, Joe, Leclerc, George Russell, and Vettel, Stroll, Ocon, Nicholas Latifi, and Luca Giotto, Lundgaard, Eilert, Mazepin, and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish.
this lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap.
We'll be right back.
front is 1.5 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. By a few tenths per lap.
That was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
Second a lap faster than you.
Windows, you'll be on the mediums.
expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Our gap behind is 3.7 seconds. Max in the pits. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can.
Go, go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Okay, the gap behind is 7.0 seconds. Gap ahead is 2.1 seconds. We'll be right back.
fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. We're leading our teammate by 13.1 seconds.
managing your tyres. Manage your... We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Seconds gap between you and the car ahead. Keep pushing. Laps of fuel remaining. We'll be right back.
This is your final lap of the race. Good job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
Well, they've done a brilliant job, I must say, under some intense pressure to take a well-earned victory here at the British Grand Prix. After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebration. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. The Rainmaster.